For this Sunday sketch, I decided to do something different. I thought I'd work horizontally, but that didn't work out in the end. But for now, it just looks like everything's sideways. But I've been doing so many things that were quite centered and symmetrical, and I thought, let's do something that's asymmetrical and has a diagonal and motion and angles. And I did move back to the vertical, but I kept all those things there. I also thought, since I've been working in blue so much, let's start a background with orange to create a strong contrast. The sketchiness wasn't working, so I just filled it in, moved the sketch to the front, and then started to outline with the blues and giving you that strong shock of color of the complementaries, the oranges and the blues, and working several different blues into it to give a bit of variation, but still having a lot of intermix of the two colors. For the figure itself, I decided to go maybe a little more subtle with off-whites in blues and yellows, and just to create a unity in that and a strong contrast of value of lightness against the medium tones of the sky or the space around it. I have the figure going to the upper left instead of to the upper right, which might be more expected in a positive thing, but I kind of wanted a sense of maybe moving against the wind and some sense of resistance, which also might give some reason for that shock of color and kind of that explosion going outwards. Here I'm just working in the details, giving it a little more fullness. And all in all, that's the piece. It's called Flight.